Starting with the 8th seed, Chattanooga State. The Tigers won 14 in a row, punching their ticket by winning the Region 7 tournament. The pitching has been phenomenal in that stretch, allowing one run or less in 7 out of the last 10 games. Chattanooga State returns after missing out last year. They will play the 9th seed and our first at-large team into the tournament, Southern Idaho.